tech cameras. If you want the best, you have got to go big. That's why our cameras are the biggest on the market. Our shutters the loudest. Our lenses the longest. Cameras aren't paperweights. They're tools. Tools used to create. In fact, the most valuable camera is the one that you're afraid to take outside. Falk Tech. Only the best.
Pernu apparel. Italian leather. Italian threading. Pernu is Italian for jean jacket. We take the second best of Milan and with an appropriate markup, bring it to you. Just because you don't have taste doesn't mean you shouldn't have pants. Pernu apparel. Clothes, but not quite.
Welcome back to Shoreline Radio, the only station on air that offers you everything that the other stations don't, and that's a lot. This is your host, Carolyn Shine.
Mm-hmm. I learned. science
and it has magical powers, then it's definitely gotta be effective. They like clean your body's energy with static electricity or something. It's really fascinating how all this stuff works once you understand. I mean, I assume so. I wonder if they evolved their blood specially to take advantage of this awesome new technology. Or maybe it's only a coincidence that it works. I don't know. I'm definitely getting one of those ionizing lead bands. You'd have to be crazy not to take advantage of magic medicine science. I'm probably not supposed to give medical advice, but trust me, electricity works. At least that's what I think. Just be careful around dangerous levels of radiation, kids. I'm Carolyn Shine, and this is Shoreline Radio. We all want to be prepared. We all want to be sure that the people we leave behind don't think we're jerks. That's where Final Insurance comes in. We provide peace of mind for when you rest in peace. For a small monthly sum, you can spend your final years knowing that Final Insurance has everything taken care of. Final Insurance, the last insurance you'll ever need.
Hi everybody, this is Carolyn Shine. You might have noticed that my voice sounds a little different today. Well, that's because I'm wearing a new necklace. Not an ordinary necklace. This one is filled with the power of hematite. I picked it up from the store yesterday. As soon as I tried it on, I could feel its warmth flowing through me. It's like real magic. Nothing like moon rings and charm bracelets. That's kid stuff. This hematite is the real thing. It looks like polished metal, but it's actually a crystal like quartz and geodes. It makes me wonder if there's any other crystals out there with mystical properties. But enough about that for now. It's time to get back to the music. You're listening to Shoreline Radio.
Thank you. Oh, yeah.
You're listening to the happening sounds of Shoreline Radio. Thanks for joining us today. I'm your host, Carolyn Shine.
Yeah. Oh, dude.
Don't like those. Just a pain sometimes. Like,
you just would like an easy ride when it comes to these things, but they're just a bit tricky sometimes.
Carb up with yakisoba, the noodle masters.
No
matter what stage of life you're in, we have the perfect noodles for you. From birthday noodles to wedding noodles, all the way to those most final of noodles. Every occasion has a noodle at yakisoba, so experience something different. Yakisoba, it literally means fried noodles.
Good. It's 5 o'clock somewhere.
Tuning in today. I'm Carolyn Shine, and you're listening to Shoreline. Mm-hmm. Did you guys know there's different types of vegans? There's junk food vegans who eat like guacamole and chips and popcorn and soy mochachokas. And then there's whole food vegans who won't even peel stuff most of the time. What do they do with the knuckle burger salty stuff? Swallow it with a glass of water? Oh well, at least they don't have to worry about eating a whole food. This is Carolyn Chine, and you're listening to Shoreline Radio.
Thank you. burned. Thank you for that.
I'm famous chef Tony Magone, owner of Tony Magone's Steakhouse. And when people ask me where I get my award-winning meat from, it's from one place, Meaty Bits. No matter what you need, be it a smoked pig, a goat by sunset, or a 10-foot alligator in a salty brine, Meaty Bits will get it to you fast with a smile and completely without judgment. So, if it's good enough for Tony Magone's Steakhouse, why not be good enough for Joe Public's Home House? Get in touch with Meaty Bits and tell them Tony sent you. Meaty Bits. If it ever was alive, they can get it to you dead.
The wait is over. It's finally here. Friday night chili bowling at Andy's Bowling Alley. Every Friday night, anyone who buys at least 2 games of bowling gets a free bowl of chili. So don't wait. Book a lane now. Due to recent incidents, the chili will only be distributed at the end of your visit. That way you can enjoy it wherever you want. In a park, at home, or on a construction site. In the meantime, you'll have all the fun that bowling can provide. So come on back and be reminded that you're not actually that good at bowling. Andy's Bowling Alley.
It's another beautiful day here at Shoreline Radio, your home for great music. I'm Carolyn Shine, and we're going to keep things moving here with another favorite.
Thank you.
This is Carolyn Shine, and you're tuned in to Shoreline Radio, the happiest, hippest, and hoppest radio station on the block.
Oh, yeah.
Overlays, here we go. Water overlay, entertainment. No. Okay, you got water. Thank you.
Hello again there, everybody. Thanks for joining us today. I was just reading a brochure about reincarnation therapy and transpersonal psychology. Being a frog or some random Mesopotamian. But when the well of souls runs dry, I guess the divine powers have to start recycling just like the rest of us. It just amazes me how far we've come as a species. We used to make up crazy stories about how we're reborn frogs, and then they discovered evolution, and we really did come from frogs. And now, finally, they're offering therapeutic psychiatry for the condition. I guess it's pretty normal for people to hop around frog brains to start playing tricks on them. This is Shoreline Radio, and I'm your host, Carolyn Chine.
soda. Belch the best.
Coffee, fuel of the modern economy. The age-old Italian tradition of burning beans and drinking the bitter bean juice. At Burn Bean Coffee, our environment is perfect for all of your needs. There's no better place to be distracted than the Burn Bean Coffee Shop and Cafe. Our coffee technicians are trained to make a variety of coffees and sugary coffee-themed drinks just as you like, all while generally making more noise than anyone could reasonably ignore. So drink up and let the productivity flow. Sippy sip, coffee fans. Burn Bean Coffee. Get it while it's hot. Due to recent court actions, we are required to warn against drinking hot coffee.
We're back. It's me, Carolyn Shine, and we're about to check in with our listeners. Here's another message. Just came in. For your radio station, it's like the only station on air where you're challenging the binary distinction between good and evil. Eleanor, don't get me started on binary. It's just so confusing. Why can't they count good and evil to base 10 like everybody else? Did you know that the number 100 in binary really just means 4? For heaven's sake, people, how are we going to keep track of good and evil if 100 is the same as 4? I'm with Eleanor. It's no wonder everybody is so confused. Binary. You're listening to Shoreline Radio.
Do that. Thank you.
There's junk food vegans who eat like guacamole and chips and popcorn and soy mocha chocas. And then there's whole food vegans who won't even peel stuff most of the time. The knuckle part of a celery stalk, swallow it with a glass of water. Oh well, at least they don't need to worry about eating a whole chicken. I don't even know if that's possible. This is Carolyn Shine, and you're listening to Shoreline Radio.
Okay.
Saddle up in the mornings with Jimmy and the Stallion, the only morning show featuring DJ Jimmy Fries and a four-year-old quarter horse named Clover.
This is Jimmy Fries coming to you from Studio 2. Whoa, whoa, looks like someone's horsing around. okay, easy, boy.
They'll play your favorite hits, give out great prizes, and laugh their way through your commute. Jimmy and the Stallion. Stable entertainment only on Cities Radio.
Say cheese, it's cheese week at Big Bite Burgers and Fries. All this week, in addition to our regular menu, try our all-you-can-eat signature sides, like our famous bowl full of melted cheese, served steamy and bubbling. It's the bottomless chubbler. Or our New Orleans-inspired pork sandwich, the Pig Cheesy. And our signature flagship, the spicy blue cheese-topped jalapeno cheese blucher. Mmm, so hurry in and get them while they last. After all, why take a little bite when you can take a big bite?
Hello again, everybody. Thanks for joining us today. I was just reading a brochure about reincarnation therapy and transpersonal psychiatry. To be perfectly honest with you, I used to think only a total idiot could believe that they used to be a frog or some random Mesopotamian. But when the Well of Souls runs dry, I guess the divine powers have to start recycling just like the rest of us. It just amazes me how far we've come as a species. We used to make up crazy stories about how we're reborn frogs, and then they discovered evolution, and we really did come from frogs. And now, finally, they're offering therapeutic psychiatry for the condition. I guess it's pretty normal for people's hop-around frog brains to start playing tricks on them. You can never be too careful. This is Shoreline Radio, and I'm your host, Carolyn Shine.
Mm-hmm.